Hey guys, it's Bullboy's Gaming here with some Fallout 76 content, and here's my base. I just have like a little dining thing here for what it's kind of obvious, and then got my all this over here, my workbenches and stuff. Over here I got my this is for my guests to sleep. I got this. Right across from the river is Deathclaw Island. You can see that Deathclaw over there. He's just rolling around right there. And then in here is just my my bedroom. Yeah, not much, but all right, so the person, the character that I'm using right now is level 13. Jeez, I cannot talk. But, yeah, so I'm gonna just come over here, and actually I should probably get some other things before I go try to kill the Death Guy. See you guys in a minute. Okay, so apparently I wasn't recording that entire thing. So, I just killed the Death Guy. Here, I can show you guys. Let's see. Like, I don't know what I picked up from him. Is there like, there's probably something somewhere in here to show that I killed the Deathclaw. I don't know what it would be though. What's this? Anyway, so yeah. Actually, I could probably just show you about coming over here because he only respawns. Is his body still in the water here? He died and fell in the water. Okay, no, it's not. But they respawn once every day, so he's not respawning here. So. It, but I guess yeah, just killed the Deathclaw using a level 13 character. I guess I'll actually record next time and show you gameplay of me killing him, but I mean, yeah, alright. See you guys next time. Bye.
Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this right here.